All right, let's do Doom 3. Let's play on Veteran. I feel like challenging myself. Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts. Here we go. New ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific. Oh, Blue, you're really comfortable there, aren't you? Funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations. The UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived. The most advanced technology ever conceived. Electronic dildos. Which is a little redundant, but.
True.
And some people didn't like this game because there was a lot of corridor shooting and there weren't very many open spaces, but. I think it's a good game.
Speaking of Doom, they have Shadow Warrior 1997
or something like that. Excellent. See the game. Sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
This is our original Xbox game, guys. Two generations back, so it might look a little dated, but it still looks really good, I think. It's not gonna have the smoothness of some games, but.
Oh, yeah, Doom 3 is from Xbox. I thought it was like, because I was young, I thought it was Xbox 360. Just like, you know, 2005 Xbox 360. Right after, you know.
Yeah, this is original Xbox. OG, yo.
I had the original Xbox when I was like 3. I had like Halo, I had Sonic. Yeah, yeah, like A7 said, it was remastered for 360.
Oh, yeah. Actually, this is the remastered version, because the BFG edition was the one that came out on 360. Good catch.
That's actually the one I was talking about, yeah, the remastered. I didn't.
Oh, did I not set it up for controller? I thought I set it up for controller. I could do keyboard and mouse. I guess I'm not picking up this controller for some reason. Oh, there we go. Controller input was disabled. Though I guess keyboard and mouse might be better. Yeah, we'll play. Let's try it classic style.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in on reception.
Yeah, this works. Yeah, it includes the lost, whatever, the resurrection, the lost something, the two DLC, and it comes with Doom 1 and 2. It's pretty sweet.
Can I have Doom 1?
it's not giftable, it's all a package. Wow. Yeah, this actually looks pretty solid. I like the environments. On one of those red squares
on the floor for a bioscan. This will only take a second. I was gonna get. Okay, let me get this started. My Xbox was working, because now something wrong with it. I was gonna get it, Doom 3, but just didn't.
Alright, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry. How's the stream look, guys?
It looks good. Okay. I just buffered.
Cool. Yeah, this is actually pretty sharp for remastered. Good draw distance, interpolation. You can tell when you go straight in, you don't see that much jaggies. You don't see texture pop-ins. Yeah. Me gusta. If you guys prefer, I could switch to Dead Space. Well, you know what, I'll do Dead Space 2 later, because I'm probably going to get really into that. I'm going to play it on the hardest difficulty, which I'm going to suck at, because Dead Space 2 was actually really hard. Not as hard as 1, maybe, but especially the last part of Dead Space 2. insane.
Isn't Wolfenstein free for Steam?
Wolfenstein?
That's Xbox. Like the original Wolfenstein.
Wolfenstein 3D? It might be.
Yeah. I'm gonna check it.
I don't know if it's on Steam. You'll get as well. Usually on Steam, the free games you get are usually
of course
the multiplayer games.
It's $4.99. Nothing I can't.
I like the little details in this game. There's a little piece of texture that they didn't bother with. That's more classic right there. Look how faded it is. That's like sharp as hell. And this is like, what? Let me put in my glasses, shiny. What's it say there? You need a orange transplant? Why would you want an orange inside your body?
Because it has calcium. What? I was gonna say like, I was loading Shadow Warrior and it bring me to Doom, but it's not that. Something else.
They put the speech up so you guys could hear it. Oh, are there subtitles on this? Let me put subtitles. Ooh, you could put 3D on. Oh shit.
But you don't have a. Wait, could that game work with Oculus Rift?
It might. I haven't really messed with
it. You mean VR, and it would, but it would get motion sickness pretty easily because it's not optimized for VR.
I'm actually not very excited about the VR stuff right now. Let's try changing some of that real quick.
I am back, and I just want to say it again. I am still super hyped, though, about Microsoft HoloLens alternate reality possibility.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. I'm dying to have that out.
Yeah,
it looks so phenomenal.
The augmented reality stuff, I think they made more headspace with than the VR stuff.
The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money.
I'm surprised there's no subtitles for this.
And if anime has taught us anything, it's that first we get augmented reality, then we eventually get full dive. That's all I'm looking for. Let me get full.
I just hope you don't make it so if you die in the augment or in the full immersion, you don't die in real life.
True. Yeah, we don't want. Unless they're gonna write a really awesome anime series about it, like SAO, in which case I might be okay with that. Only if you get lost. No, probably still too far.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to die in a game and die in real life, because I like living.
Let's go. I don't trust this scientist, dude.
He has a creepy eye.
I was gonna say, is that the guy with the like whited out eye?
Yep.
And that's why you don't trust him, isn't it?
That's kind of discriminatory. Like,
I don't think you're telling me the truth. Look me in my eye.
Which one?
Right?
It's like the creepy one that makes me want to run away, or
look
the normal
me in
looking
my good
one.
Eye.
Do I like the motion blur? I don't know if I like the motion blur. It creates an atmosphere, but I don't think it'll be good for you guys to see in the stream.
Yeah, it's like, it gives atmosphere, true, but it'll also screen fatigue you really quick.
Yeah, I don't think it translates well to the stream. There we go. Trying to figure out all the controls. This game would be great with a lean. Like, they made it a corridor shooter, but they didn't add a lean to it. Oh, this is my jam right here, son.
Someone new. Always nice seeing new faces around here.
Your face looks very old.
Ha ha ha. No.
PDAs. They were great until smartphones came along. Oh, look, I'm playing the turkey puncher. You guys watching this? Oh, I'm so good at this game. Eh, take that, turkey. Eh, in your face. Ah, oh, this game is great. Resurrection of Evil, that's what it is. There's another one, The Lost Colony or something like that. And then, yeah, Doom 1 and 2, yeah. But is it, I don't remember, is it Ultimate Doom 1 and 2 or just regular? Because the Ultimate ones are amazing, all the extra levels, including fan-made levels. Oof, good times. Now who am I supposed to, how do I get to my PDA? Let me get into my my PDA. Just butt it in.
Interesting.
Alright, so I learned how to teabag.
You would know if you weren't so busy beating your turkey.
But the turkey deserved it. It looked at me funny. I'm about to take out my frustration on the turkey. Alright, what's the button for that? Controls. Alright.
I have a suspicion you're not talking about that turkey.
Left shift. Hey. PDA. Oh, it's tab. The one button I didn't push. Whoops.
For the record.
Yeah.
I feel like this is how we can tell Yogi doesn't play a lot of first-person shooters. Like, in my head, this all converts. WASD movement, E should be action, F should be flashlight, tab would be scoreboard in most shooters, but also submenu.
Yeah, I know. I do play a lot of shooters. It's just that I didn't think about tab, because to me tab is scoreboard, and then I didn't say, oh, maybe that's something different here. Sorry.
I don't know.
I play a lot of shooters, mister.
I'm happy. I doubt that very much.
We'll see. I will be meeting you in a game soon enough, and we will find out.
Hold on, my phone's going off. There you go. Sorry, Blue. Continue your sleeping pattern. Alright. That's the one bad thing about this game is figuring out where you have to go. Marine Command, there you go, that's where I gotta go.
You need to report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP.
Well, now you tell me where to go.
This is Delta 5 Management. We would like to request another security team here in Delta.
Yes.
Thank you.
I like the little touches.
Took your sweet time, Marine.
I sure did.
Now, here's the situation. To check out the old decommissioned comm facility. I heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars. I programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. Hope you follow the sentry better than you followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
I haven't played this in a while. This is the first time I'm playing it on a computer. I played it on the Xbox before. Yeah, I remember this part now.
Attention, UAC personnel.
I like the lighting.
I think that was one of the biggest things they pushed in this game. Was like, look how amazing the lighting effects were. I forget, like, I thought they introduced, like, a new engine for the light sourcing and stuff.
Yeah.
It was spectacular. Like, it was revolutionary for its time.
Yep. Yeah, and they did, and another thing I think that it has always been good with is, like, level design, just the little aesthetics. and everything, the way they lay everything out.
Yeah.
I like that. Can I get in that room and download that PDA?
I think they're really good on the subtle scare too. It wasn't like the Five Nights at Freddy's jump scare stuff that got you in games like this. It was like the little skitter behind you.
Yeah.
The small shadow you just catch out of the corner of your eye, and then all of a sudden it's just like, oh my gosh, here comes the storm.
Spider is our friend. I like the spiders. Locate maintenance entrance. That elevator doesn't look scary at all. I don't trust any of this. So paranoid! Oh, that loaded really fast. Transfer successful. We're in the MC Marine Control subsystem.
Exciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security.
Hey, the classic Marine armor.
For four more days.
Four more days. What's happening? 4 more days.
What?
4 more days. My internet upgrade is coming, so I'm gonna have 200 down and 20 up.
Nice.
Good.
I like how they up the up barely, like it's never proportional really. It's like I got a terabyte down, 1 megabyte up.
You gotta think, like, what are you gonna utilize more?
If you're streaming, the upload is really important.
Yeah, but you're not gonna utilize it. Still, like, no one. You don't need like a gig up.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I mean, maybe if you're running like a Supercell of servers.
If you're hosting game servers, it could help, but
Hey, don't touch that.
Hey, don't touch that.
Top 10 things video game characters should never say to Yogi. Hey, don't touch that. You're not the boss of me. I'm gonna press this button 22 more times. What up?
I pissed him off and he left. I'm such a troll even to the NPCs. It's like, hey, can I touch that? No, don't touch that. I'm gonna touch it anyway.
Yeah. Now it's a big button with a don't touch sign. I have to touch it.
Yeah, me and my mom were talking yesterday while we were watching the movie The Librarians. And she's like, you need to put signs on everything that says do not touch for most normal human people. I'm like, yeah, I must not be normal then, because if you put a sign that says do not touch, that's basically screaming, touch me, touch me.
Yeah, especially if they put a, like a candy red button on it. Who wouldn't touch that?
Yeah.
Well, have you guys ever watched The Librarian?
I've seen the show Librarians.
When I went to investigate, yeah, I can't wait till tomorrow though, for because the new season of Librarians starts back.
Oh, it's gonna be great. Anybody know what the code is for this first storage locker? Locker ID 23. Money some co-pilots here. People down there bit off.
What the code is for locker 23? In a Doom game?
Yeah, they have a lot of lockers. You need codes for them.
I wouldn't know. That was forever ago when I played this.
No, tell me! Don't make me work. Come on, guys. Alright, let's find that. Now we gotta go back and find that locker. Thank you, buddy. Hey, You need those supplies. If you don't get these lockers, it hurts. This game is almost as bad as like old school Resident Evil with, when it comes to ammo stuff. Wait, did I? What did? Now I lost the locker. Oh, there we go. This is it, right? Yeah. This game still looks really good. 5-3-1, right? 5-3-1. Booyah. Oh yeah. I don't need the med kit now, but I'll come in handy later. Did you play it on the hardest setting? Because I remember the ammo being very scarce. For the good weapons.
Yeah, guys.
If you want to use the pistol. Alright, pig. Alright. Which way do I go now? Cycling the airlock. Ooh, look at the little steam type thing going on. He wasn't kidding, that was a short walk. This game has a really long exposition before you really get to what the main event of the game, and then like the actual game itself. Like in the beginning, it's just like a bunch of like little fetch quests and talking to people. Mars 6. Ah, there we go, communications.
I haven't played Doom in like 7 years.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played this one. All the surface levels were taken out of the original console versions. Oh, that's sad. Wait, what happened? Why did the door close? That's weird.
Alright, I'll be back in a little bit, guys. I'll be back for timey-wimey, but I'm going to take a little bit, get some breakfast, relax before the podcast, so I'll see you guys in a couple hours.
No. Have fun.
You must get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... It's going to be a good time. I don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend. The devil is real.
One thing that makes me like games a lot is when they do like voice acting for a game and they do the mouth movement for the player that's actually talking, which is really cool.
Oh yeah. It's about to get creepy. Oh shit! I don't remember if there's enemies that pop up here. They're just the souls. Oh, that's right, he gets possessed. Oh, what the hell?
Hey guys, I'm gonna go get some exercise, so I'll see you guys later. Probably yet.
I thought he was friendly.
Yeah. See you exercise.
Hi, later, bud.
What? It's 10:11. Do you think anyone will be trick-or-treating at this time?
Depending on your time zone, yes, actually.
Well, it's 10:11 a.m.
I mean, it's good to do it early, but not that early, damn.
Exactly.
And for all we know, you could be going to a Halloween party.
Oh, I don't even have that much.
I'm scared.
Well, whatever. I'll get some exercise. Bye.
Yeah, you didn't just hear you say you're scared.
The lights are turning off, and everybody's turned into a zombie. No me gusta. The dark parts of this game really mess with your head. Wait, that, am I going the right way? Yeah, head over to the airlock. I'm just gonna play with my PDA.
Well, I'm gonna head on out. I'm gonna be watching all the, or most of the Harry Potter movies with my mother.
Nice.
Have fun. You
supposedly they're making a new movie. What was that? All right, dude. Yeah, the lighting effects in this game are great. The hell was that? They're breaking through the wall. Oh, I forgot about him. I still like this game. I think it's good. Oh, what the hell? Uh-oh. I didn't see the hole down there. Maybe there is more ammo than I remember. Oh yeah, I like this right here. That's pretty cool. Oh! No! Damn it. I always hate the shotgun guys in this game. I have it on the hardest difficulty too, right? Oh, I don't have the power. Oh! I like how they use the old Lost Souls to show where enemies are at. You gotta pitch us to where to go to. That's something in my first run through I didn't really pay attention to. So I kept getting freaked out and caught out by enemies. Where are you? Give me a sign, buddy! Oh! Hell no! Alright, since no one's chatting in the thing, I'm gonna put the volume up on this a little bit. You guys are welcome to join the TeamSpeak. I'll probably go through 11:30, then we'll take a little break while we set up for the podcast. There'll be a little intermission. So hope you enjoy this. And I think tonight, or tomorrow morning, depending on how you look at it, we'll do a bonus stream, and I'll do a... Oh, whoa! Dead Space 2. My face. Oh, hell no. I can't wait for Doom 4. I'm so stoked, guys. I think Doom 4 is going to be fantastic. Doom 4 next year and The Division. Oh, man. I mean, now we got Halo 5, Fallout 4 coming out. Fallout 4, I know I won't have the time to put into yet, so I'm not hard-pressed to play it right now. Am I going the right way? Whoa! The shit? We got Halo 5, we got Star Wars Battlefront. There's a lot of games, but what the fuck was that? Doom 4 Lost in Division, that's what I'm really looking forward to right now. Oh, Rainbow Six Siege, that's gonna be fun. Oops. Whoa! Oh! Sound engineering in this game is great too. Oh, the freaking imps. Oh, there's more shells back here. That machine. I need to administer treatment. Whoa. Ah, damn it. Where was the health? I just had it. Is it this one? There you go. Went too far. Oh! me save the game. I'm getting a little paranoid right now. Oh, the health station. Break! You're supposed to be loot crates! Ah, well. Suck it. Oh, where is he shooting me from? Jesus. Oh, I was not ready for that. Woo! I love the little secret doors that open up in certain areas. Enemies just pop up. What was that? Where was that? Which door am I going in? Convergence chamber? No, that one's broken, so I have to go this way. I love the lighting in this game. Just the overall TNL texture and lighting is fantastic. Oh my god. They always catch me. They made the imps much harder than they were in the original games. Give me some health. I feel like something's following me. I don't know, I might be getting paranoid. Midge. Oh! There was something following me! Jesus. Oh boy. Not good. I done goofed. Hey, look, I came back on the good old locker 23. I knew that would be handy.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we have negative ID on
the flashlight keeps turning on. Oh, that's right, it has a limited charge. I remember him. I think I could. No, I can't. This is actually pretty tense. Sound engineer is so freaking good. Whoa! What the shit? Get out of my way!
Landing here, this is Bravo team. We've got one man down and several wounded. We are incoming and need medical on stage and stats.
Where are you, all you Marines?
Fire team 2! Monorail track is destroyed! I need to secure safe transportation back to base! Over!
Roger that, fire team two. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CP there.
Out.
Hell no! Woo. I hope you guys are enjoying this. While I poop my pants, multiple save points, how I roll, so you can roll them. Ah, see that? Fuck? Oh, Jesus. Is that a door? No. There's soda. Hey, got him. No. I hear something. Oh, oh, where was he? Jesus.
This is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
I need medical. Oh, man. That's locked down there. Why can't I open this? I could really use those guns. Woo! That one almost got me. Oh man. This game's no joke. Right, Blue? She's just laying down next to me like, yeah, whatever. Let me take my nap.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Why are you? What the hell? Oh, shit. I just saw something moving. What the shit? Oh, it's the steam. The hell is that? Oh, it's a tank. I'm gonna have to look this up. I'm gonna cheat a little bit, guys. I can't afford to be all conservative, you know what I mean? Alright, I'm gonna do Doom 3 locker storage locker codes. StarCraft 2, Legacy of the Void, November 10th. Alright. I don't see why everybody does video. I would like it just simple text document. Sometimes I don't wanna go through your damn video. I know you're trying to build up your YouTube, but just give me the thing. Cabinet 01 It's 396. Man, that's a lot of cabinets. Holy shit. Yeah, Lost Missions, A Resurrection of Evil. Those are the other DLC for Doom 3. I think in the order of release too. So I said 396. Oh, it's already unlocked. The hell? How is it already unlocked? Oh wow, I'm a derp.
Hey you, up here, quickly.
I didn't even see it was open already.
I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base.
Oh.
It started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please.
Just don't let the skulls get inside of you, yo. This is I did not mean to do that. This is a crawling area.
Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
I don't like this one bit. Oh, shit. Jesus. Okay, I've actually... a little scared. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Where is he shooting me from? Oh, shit. What the crap? I didn't even see him. Jesus Christ, I'm about to die. I'm playing. Someone each other, go playing. I'm playing. Shit.
Manage you. This is Specialist Wilson. My team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind here. What are my orders? Over.
Where's all my backup? That's what I'm saying.
This is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Book your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Where am I supposed to go? Ah! I like this gun. Damn it! Gotta start dodging more. Health kit, please. Oh boy.
Mm-hmm.
Health kit, please. Damn it. Again? Damn it. I done gooped.
I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. It started changing. It's crazy.
I'll be right back, guys. Alright. Freaking back's killing me. I have to get some pain meds. Alright.
I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please.
Damn it, I did the same thing again.
Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Oh, I forgot about the med kits. Damn it. It's all jacked up now. Yeah, why not? What's the med kit? I forget. Quick save. I don't really use that. Reload. Soul Cube artifacts. It would be bad if they could shoot me while I'm messing my PDA. They always get the shot off. Yeah, go spiders. Spiders for the win. Spiders for the win. Spiders for the win. I don't know why these guys creep me out. I mean, they're run-of-the-mill zombies, but their faces. Save right there, that's a good point to save. Oh, I thought that was an enemy standing there. I was like, damn, that's a big dude. The med kits are instant use. Whoa, what the hell? Not cool, bro. Not cool at all. Alright. Thank you. that was terrible. I could do that better. I gotta use my cover more. That was just bad. Pop up. They have such good shots. Jesus. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What? Holy shit. I think I need to switch to something else, because, this game's getting me really excited, and there's still people sleeping in my house. So we gotta exit that for now. Yeah, I need to play something a little more tame. You know, we'll do the break right now. We'll do a little break now. And we'll probably play a little Hearthstone, and then we're gonna get ready for the podcast. Yeah, that's the plan.